Welcome to Notting Hill, the home of 7 days. Welcome to a new reality, the home of ChatNav.
Do you know what Laura called it the other day? TwatNav.
Multi-platform from the beginning, 7 days was a real-time interactive documentary series following people living in Notting Hill.
It's called 7 days. It starts on Wednesday, 10 p.m, Channel 4.
What's it about, James?
The sort of new spin on it is that Channel 4 set up a website called, terrible name, ChatNav, where viewers can email the people who are taking part in the soap and offer them advice.
If I was watching the show and I was writing on this, I wouldn't write nasty things. And even if I didn't like the characters, I probably wouldn't write nasty things. But some people, they're quite vindictive.
The ChatNav facility of its website invited the audience to interact directly with the contributors as the series was being transmitted.
What's that blonde bird called in it? The other one?
Sam.
Is that Annie?
Samantha, the model girl.
No, not that one. Is she a model?
You don't have to excuse yourself.
I feel like I've had a bit of a bashing.
So you are concerned about what other people say?
I am, I'm really concerned.
Yeah, but everybody's... Come on, and let's be honest. People who say, I don't care what people think of me, that's an absolute lie. Everybody gives a shit what people think.
Because each episode was made and broadcast in just 1 week, this rich and provocative online feedback was shown being reviewed and in many cases acted upon by the characters in the TV show.
So if the woman is going on a date with someone they don't like, they can email in or Twitter and say, no, don't go with him, and the characters can actually react to that. I think it's an interesting idea. Yeah. And if that whole interactivity things work, it could be very innovative.
There's people, though, that will purposely look for things they can pick at.
Because they can hide behind here. This whole thing that Channel 4 have done is to allow in its interactive television.
This seamless feedback loop bewildered some, but beguiled many others.
It's a real mixed bag, isn't it? People love it. People hate it.
It's like Marmite.
Love it or loathe it, this unique project was a world first in interactive broadcast storytelling.
People are like, why are you asking Philip so many questions, so many loaded questions? I am not giving Philip a hard time. I'm just seeing where we are. I was joking. Of course he's not a prick all the time.
Oh, did somebody pick you up?
Yeah.
Oh.
7 days resulted in some jaw-dropping online figures, including over 21,000 comments left on ChatNav.
It says here, just heard Richard Curtis bumped into Hannah Booth today from 7 days and told her he loved her.
Along with more than 30,000 related tweets, 7 days was the most commented programme across Channel 4 and E4 in October.
What, having a veggie breakfast with a hangover?
Yeah.
Not a hangover, just like what you're talking about.
What do you talk about at breakfast?
Sorry, what's your name first? Hang on. What's your name first?
I don't think we'd be talking to you unless we had a camera in front of us, let's put it that way, because I don't think that if we didn't have the camera there, you'd have been so interested in our conversation.